sa Iloilo. Ayan. So for Miss Iloilo, what is your first impression of the province of Sultan Pudarat and its people here?
Mayong hapon sa tanan. So actually earlier when we arrived at the airport, we didn't expect that, you know, that welcome. Right away, everyone was just getting welcoming and there was like a celebration, a parang celebration na rin siya. And when I arrived, everyone started to speak Iloilo, which Iloilo is our language, our dialect. So parang it feels like home for me, like being here, and I'm happy and I'm excited for what's coming in the next world to come for that. Because it's really true that whenever we talk about the place, people often think na parang nakakatakot siya. But when I arrived here, it changed my mind right away because everyone's just so welcoming and sweet and I'm excited. I think we're all excited. Thank you for having us.
Thank you, Ms. Lula. Thank you so much.